Hello children, today we are going to draw a scenery, like a rainbow scenery with water, brush, painting brush, white pen. You don't have white pen, so you can use whitener, or you can use pencil color, white pencil color, or white crayons, okay, sketch pen. And what you have to do, you have to take your sheet like this, see? Rest of the book like this or sheet like this. If you are drawing in the sheet, so it's perfect only. And then what you have to take, plastic sheet in the rectangular shape according to your sheet length. Okay, not like this, like a portrait length you have to take the plastic sheet. Broadness you having more, so it's fine. If you having less broadness, then it's okay also. I having the less broadness, okay. Now what you have to do, you have to take sketch pens, like multicolor sketch pen. First I am taking pink color and rub on it. See, till the plastic sheet you have to do it, but little space you have to let left in the side corners and up and down. Okay, next you have to take red color and do it near the pink color. Then lightly mix up in the pink color. Understood? Next color we are going to take orange. First we will do outer side, then we will mix with the red. Next color is yellow. Next color we will take sky blue. Next color we will take dark blue. See, rainbow color is done. Then very gently keep it side. Okay. Then wet your sheet with the water. We wet it and with the both hand take it and keep it on the paper in the center. See, I kept on the paper and tap it or rub it. Mix it well. Now take off your plastic paper and leave it side. Now take your painting brush and dip in the water and first move it in the upper direction. See, like 45 degree angle. same thing you have to do in down direction. Again 45 degree angle and move your brush. See, now paper color is not visible. Okay, now let it be dry. Okay, then we will going to the next step. Make sure it should be very finely dry, like paper should be very dry, then only we can do the next step. Now see, it's completely dry. Okay, no water in this. Now you have to take black sketch pen or black pen, whatever you having right now, you can take that. Then you have to make, see, first make a straight line, okay? Then from here you have to make small and big trees. Okay, in this tree you have to make like, see, dots. See dots like this. You have to fill it. Okay, now second little big don't touch it together, make a distance little. Like this, you have to make to the hole, small, big, according to the size. Don't go far up, like this much only. How much the dark color is coming now? Till there only, small, large only. Don't go as much up. See, done with this. Okay, now what you have to do, see, from down you have to make like this lines. See, from down to up stock. Some are in left direction, some are in right direction, like a bushes. At the down, it should be like covered. See, done like this. Now what you have to do from down, you have to make zigzag like this. How many trees are there, that much you have to do zigzag. Okay, now you have to take whitener or white pen I will show you with both. Okay, if you don't have this two also, you can take white color pencil color, or you can take crayons also. Okay, so with pen I am showing you what you have to do. You have to make dots like this. You can see that, okay? Okay, now with the whitener. You have to do like this. See, don't go in the grasses, okay? In the grasses, you will do like this. Some areas will be like this. Okay. Random lines, small, big, anything. Like this. And at the bottom, you will do like this. Like this, you have to do it. See, children, done with our scenery. It is so simple and it is like very attractive also. With the rainbow shading you can do either this or either you can do this. See, with the rainbow shading you can write your own name or any cartoon character. You can draw on it with the black pen or with the black sketch pen, or you can write anything on it because it will be look very attractive. See how it is looking. Either this you can do it or either this you can do it. It's up to you. Okay, try your own ideas and make it. Compulsory do it like this and try different idea also. Okay, thank you. Hope so you will like it.